Thanks. A sharp-eyed citizen tips off Colorado Springs police, and now a wanted suspect is in custody. But not before the arrival of officers led to a tense standoff in the Carefree Circle area. Police say the tipster recognized the suspect as being a wanted fugitive, spotting him on Hermit Pass Drive near Powers and North Carefree. After he refused to come out, police ordered neighbors to stay inside their homes. Thankfully, the person was taken into custody without a fight. Police have not yet named that fugitive.